Despite reports doing the round that Imran Hashmi will be essaying the role of the antagonist in Salman Khan and Katrina Kaif's Tiger 3, the actor has not confirmed the news yet. However, the actor was recently spotted in Turkey and Vienna where the cast and the crew of the film was shooting for some important scenes. Now, a report in an entertainment portal suggests that the actor had contracted COVID in Vienna. When asked about his experience of being a part of a big project like Tiger 3, Hashmi told a leading portal, "I was actually shopping in Turkey. Who told you that I was shooting? Turkey is a fantastic place to shop. I also went to Vienna to shop. There are so many great heritage sites and good churches. It's fascinating." He further added, "I also got COVID in there for exactly 4 days. It wasn't a pleasurable experience, but my COVID stint was very short. I had it for exactly 4 days. But that's my gift from Vienna." Meanwhile, the actor is looking forward to the release of his horror film Dibuk, which will stream on Amazon Prime from October 29th. News Desk.